what's up? You guys are probably wondering, like, why in the world does Kamira have her hair down in a mess like this? Well, it's because I'm showing you guys my face wash routine sort of thing. So this is my second video that I am posting today, so yay! Okay, so let's get right on to the video. Okay, so first thing what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my hair up. Well, first I'm going to take this bracelet off because it annoys me sometimes because the bracelet is beautiful and stuff, but it just annoys me sometimes because I hear it all the time and it sometimes gets caught in my hair, so, you know, we don't want that. First, I'm going to put my hair up like this, and today is a special edition version because I'm going to be putting on this face mask that I got for my birthday, and if you guys watched the birthday haul video, then you guys will know what I'm talking about, you know. So first things first, let's go ahead and wash my face because, you know, that's really important to do before we take off that mascara, and before we put on a face mask because we want to make sure our face is clean and dry. So yeah, let's get on to it. Okay, now that I've washed my face sort of, I'm taking this cold cream cleanser. It's a makeup remover, which the only makeup I really wear is mascara, which I barely wear. So, let's go ahead and... start washing again. And to help me do this a little bit, I take a wash rag, wet it, and just go all around my face with it. Okay, let's wash it one more time with regular water. Now let's dry our faces. Okay, so now that I'm finished with that, I take a Q-tip and I go under. Sorry, I need a mirror. Go under my eye and I go over my eyelids and I get as much makeup as I can. Now that it's all off my face, we can go ahead and then what I do now is we can go ahead and put this nice lady on. Oh wow, that was really smooth. Oh awesome, inside is hollow. What? So now go ahead. Let's do a photo shoot of this loveliness on here right now.
Oh my god!
So I do feel a tingling effect actually. It's sort of bothering me, but I'm not gonna let it stop me. I'm gonna go ahead and put this bracelet back on. I'm gonna go ahead and clean up this mess, you know? And yeah, let's do a time lapse on that in 3, 2, 1. So everything is cleaned now. I don't know if I'm supposed to be smiling. Do duck lips. So, yeah, let's go watch a movie with my brother or something like that in the meantime. So change of plans here. My brother wants to watch YouTube on the TV, and he wants to watch something I don't want to watch. So I'm gonna watch Netflix on my own iPad. You know. How the Grinch Stole Christmas is a goal movie. Definitely watch it because I love that movie. I don't know what I want to watch. Ooh, let's watch Sing. Click. If you guys ask me how this mask is going, it's going pretty good. I set my timer a little late, so I still set it for 15 minutes though, just in case. It's gonna be a long time, so. Just watch, sing, and vlog my night routine special edition. Yay! So, I'll keep you guys updated on this movie and my face mask. So, yeah. You guys will be able to see me after this. I'll keep you guys updated. So right now it is a perfect time to keep you guys updated because I only have 3 minutes left and I'm at this part of the movie. That's the part of the movie that I'm at right now. And that was quite a long clip. Good thing I put that in time lapse. And yeah. 3 minutes, probably like 2 minutes now of this face mask, and I'm so happy that we can take it off. So yeah. Okay, so right now I'm at the bunny part. I'm gonna go in the bathroom because I already have, like, time is ticking and I barely have less than a minute. So we're in the bathroom now. I'm gonna see how many seconds I have. So as soon as I paused the thing, it stopped. Like, it went off. As soon as I paused it, it went back. It timer went off. So it's gonna take us off. Oh my gosh, my face! Look at it. My face feels really weird right now. I don't know what to do after I finish it. I don't know if I should, like, should I just let it dry on my face? Well, this should probably dry fast, but this is the end result of me not touching it. Yeah, I have really bad acne on that part, but yeah, it actually seems pretty well. And if you guys don't know what it does, it pulls off dirt, oil, and impurities, whatever, and then decongest pores, leaves skin fresher and cleaner. I'm really excited to see how this will feel later on. It, you know, the top, my face feels pretty dry. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to, like, wash it off, but it says do not wash off or pat dry, proceed with skin regimen or whatever. So I'm guessing I should just leave it alone and then do my normal skin routine of what I do every day, I guess. But yeah, this was my skin routine. Special edition because I did this mask. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe and comment down below what I'm supposed to do after I finish using these type of masks. If I'm right, give me a thumbs up. If I'm wrong, just tell me what I need to do after. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Again, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Bye!